Hey everybody, Sean here. I am on a road out here in Underhill. The town called in a car I'm looking for. Apparently is partially sitting on the side of the road. Yeah, there it is. And they're having a hard time plowing around it. And they've requested us to tow it. As you can see, here it is in the road. I'm gonna go ahead and tow this car. I doubt the keys are in it. Just because it was not a, the owner didn't call it in. The town did, so I'm gonna go ahead and hook it and drag it on the flatbed. Gonna get turned around. I'm gonna hook it from the back, and unfortunately I have to climb through a little bit of snow to get this thing driven, turn around here without getting stuck. Sorry, guys. This is a small area up here. All right. Pretty quiet up here. Nice road. As you can see how snowy the roads are. And this car here, you can see the mirror has already been taken off of it. My guess is the plow smashed it. Trying to go by and plow as good as they can. Well, let's get this thing hooked. Get it out of here. Alright, set my phone down, put my gloves on, see what we can do here. I should have brought my GoPro, but my head mount, I didn't think of it, it's in the car. I should have worn my boots. Sorry guys, I'm just grabbing something right quick. usually don't run the winches from this side. Got a dent in the door there. The mirror's been taken off. Looks like somebody scraped it for sure. Try to set my phone down because there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. Thank you.
All right, guys, that's it. She's on the flatbed. Definitely mirror was taken off for sure. My guess is this thing wouldn't start and somebody just left it here. Maybe working on that house over there that's being built. I don't know, but it's like 6 degrees out here, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rolling. Rest of the mirror's right here. Who knows, they may have clipped it intentionally, you know, to prove a point. You know, call a tow truck, get it out of here, you know. Maybe they didn't, maybe it was on accident. You know, they only have so much room to work with up here on this road, you know. They do what they can. But obviously it's been sitting here a few days. Kind of sounded like the information that was given to us is they gave them over the weekend, and the car's still sitting here, and they got to keep the road clean. So this is it. I don't know why I grabbed a piece of this mirror, but probably makes no sense. It's no good. It needs to be thrown away anyways. Hey guys, if you check this video out, if you like what I post for videos, I've done a lot of car repair videos. You know, just trying to help folks out with do-it-yourselfer projects and things that I think they can do on their own at home. Hey, yeah, subscribe to my channel, guys. I'd appreciate it. I don't do a lot of videos, but I do the best I can. Hope you like this one. Later.